Good morning. It's Saturday. It's what? Hollywood Studios today. After yesterday, basically, and my grandson had the stomach upset. We had to come home, but we're gonna go again on Tuesday to Universal. On his last day, and just try and make the most of it then. Yeah, I think we're going to Ponderosa for breakfast. So yeah, it's the first Ponderosa we've had this holiday. We usually go there 2 or 3 times, but yes, I'm looking forward to breakfast. I'm looking forward to Hollywood Studios and see the Star Wars. It's the first time I've seen all the Star Wars stuff over there. Oh yeah, should be good. I'll see you there.
You're
going on that one.
There you go. Perfect. Make sure everybody thanks them.
Yep.
Put your card right against that. And one finger down for me.
Yes, you can do it.
Yay! Have fun.
Thank you. And we're into Hollywood Studios. Looks quite full today, doesn't it?
It's always full, doesn't it? It might just be Tammy,
yeah, but
we could
do it now. Yeah, possibly. Yeah.
There's
still a bit of a line for it, but you can have a donkey.
Donald Duck as well.
It's not that bad, the line's not that bad.
Can I?
Want to go in line for it or not?
Look, Mace, look who's over there.
Oh. Donald Duck.
Oh, he's over there.
Duck.
Oh, that's away, Danny. Donald Duck's over there, look, you see him?
Do you want to go say hello?
Look at queues, though, around back.
Checking the email.
They're not massive, but...
Let's go back.
I think queue's shorter for Donald than it is Daisy. Wanna go see Donald Duck, Mace? Go on then. Yeah. Everybody says it looks good now, the Chinese roofs there, but last few times I've been here, it's been the Mickey Mouse hat. So it looks weird to me with this here. I think the temperature is 27 degrees today, which is just over 80. Find out where that Toy Story thing is, Debbie. Debbie?
Okay.
Well, do you want to wait? You want to have one done?
We go ahead and come up to the line and buy.
Yeah. Kyle, you can bring them up.
I know.
from Brazil. Oxide Antiques. It'll probably be at the other end of this alleyway. And that will be a no, unless it's round there. To people that were actually coming in on rides, fast pass has been quite fast, hasn't it? Are we all together in one car? Yeah? All right.
Thank you.
all, mate. Bye bye.
Oh, way to play, everyone.
What Kyle got.
Wasn't that you?
No. I got 1.5 something. Akiran got 1.7 something.
Yeah, yeah.
Did you get it? Woody told me to reach for the sky.
He stood here having a dog thing engraved. And this thing's sending his nutter.
You're gonna find it that has Woody and Buzz on it.
Toy Story Midway Mania. Andy's away. Time to play. To infinity and beyond.
Going into the Star Wars launch bay now. See what we can see. We're going into character experience.
How are you?
Hi. It's not bad. 10 minutes, 30 minutes. See Chewie. Debs. Mason, frighten him off. Oh, turn it on. My God. So, Debs, what now? Oh, do you want to go and see Chewie? Go and see Chewie?
Yeah.
Go on then. We'll have to go back down ramp again, King.
Oh.
Go on, you'll shoot off.
Don't worry, we're here to help.
You're going to get out of chair, Debbie?
Yeah.
Not want in your image, you're gonna play far left-hand side by the blasters. Go up together for your group image, and don't forget to scan one of your bands before you exit. Okay? Alright, face your head, please.
Yep. 1 minute.
Everybody move all the way forward.
Thank you.
Face your car, go to the left by the blasters.
Miss, you're turning your... he's turning his lightsaber. You got it? Put it on the side.
Miss, stand next to him.
You're going to stand right here.
Yeah,
right
this side, Miss. Just there. Yeah, you'll stand there. Be careful.
Oh.
Just stand here,
Debbie. On right side. Scan complete.
Thank you. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
Come on then, you're waving bye-bye, Miss.
Bye-bye.
Come on then. Come on then. Come on then, look, bye-bye. Tower of Terror. Don't know whether I'm going on it or not though. Feeling a bit light-headed. It's really hot now.
You are cleared for departure.
1401, that's us. We can't take off. The captain isn't on board.
Auto takeoff sequence initiated.
Excuse me, you don't seem to understand. I am not the captain. I am C-3PO.
1401, cleared for takeoff. Contact departure on frequency 429.
Wait! R2-D2, I am not programmed to fly these things. Now just turn us around this instant before we get into trouble.
Prepare to be boarded, Captain.
I'm afraid there's been a terrible mistake. I am seeking...
We know you have this rebel spy on board.
I've never seen that human before. Oh, dear.
Gotta go.
Don't underestimate my power. I want that spy.
Imperial troopers, what a Now what?
Yoga, I am. On your ship, one loyal to our cause you carry.
The spy?
Deliver them you must, or all will be lost. To your outer unit, coordinates I will send. May the Force be with you.
I'm afraid we've all just joined the Rebel Alliance. Oh, where are we going?
Identify yourself or be destroyed.
Destroyed?
Shuttle, pile us down to the Rebel Hall. You'll be safe there.
Thank the Maker.
Follow the ship. It's gonna lead you through the planet's core.
Any help would be appreciated.
We are picking up some strange readings. Stay close. Oh dear! We are under attack! Ah! Unlock Star Tours. You are on your own now.
On our own. Space travel! We hope you enjoyed your flight, and we look forward to seeing you again soon. Goodbye!
That's cool, isn't it, mate?